The Christmas Alphabet by Robert Sabuda. The Christmas Alphabet. A. Angel. B. A bell. C. A candle. D. Can you guess? You're right. A dove. E. It's an evergreen tree. F. A friend. Or friends. These are snowmen friends. Why not? G. A gift. H. Home. I. An icicle. J. Joy. Can you see the star? Top of the tree. Okay. A kiss. Who says reindeer can't kiss? L. Dear Santa. Why? It's a letter. M. The manger. Oops, can you see? There's the baby Jesus. N. Nutcracker. Wow. O. It's an ornament. P. Oh, it's a poinsettia. Beautiful. That's incredible. Q. A quartet. Can you see? Oh, there we go. R. A ribbon. So perfect. S. A snowflake. A toy. You unwrap that gift and see what you might find. V. A magical village. W. A window. Stained glass window. That looks like Mother Mary and baby Jesus. course, this is the shortened version of how you spell Christmas, right? X-N-A-S. Merry Christmas to you. Why? A Yule log. Can you see the Yule log? And the flame? Z. Someone is very sleepy, or actually sound asleep, right? That looks like Santa's cap and his beard. And what is the last card? Let's check. It's all about the author. Robert Sabuda is the author, and he's a New York Times best-selling author, illustrator, and paper engineer of many award-winning books for young readers. He's originally from the small town of Pinckney, Michigan, and graduated from New York City's Pratt Institute. And this is the book. Back cover, a nutcracker. Front cover, the Christmas alphabet. This is the deluxe anniversary edition. I hope you enjoyed it. Merry Christmas.